We're still playing
thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance.
Your
sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well,
we'll see where
he's
we're going.
Virgil.
We gotta go.
I don't care much for politicians.
The freaking liberated. It was another liberated area. I'm trying to figure out where it's at. Okay, here we go. Dr. Charles Lindsay.
Do what you can to help him out.
Usually your map, if you go in here, I don't know if you guys play this game a lot, but if you have gotten the new Far Cry, you usually would click R1, go to your journal, and you can pick your next mission. But we can hit the gas, or we can go to Barren Lumber Mill and just click square, and it should track
only
you guys. It's just up to you if you're down with that. But yeah, we're about to head there. But I need a car. And everything gets screwed over here. Rusty cars. Look at all these bullets, dude. Alright, this game does look pretty good. Okay, let's. Oh, there's my assault rifle. Yo, this gun is actually. I hate this gun because I don't hate it. It's a good gun. It's just the recoil on it bounces a gun back too fast, and it's so irritating. Like, especially if you're trying to play, it's a pain. Let me go find a car or something. Oh, you can call for a helicopter, huh? Oh no, that's a shop, bro. What the hell? Where do I see a helicopter? Yeah, I don't have a car. And I don't see one nearby, so I'm kind of sort of, and I don't feel like walking everywhere. Oh crap! There's a helicopter for real. Okay, let's go. Helicopter. Okay. Dang, this thing takes forever to go. Okay, I'm gonna hit the power lines. Come on. There we go. Wait, did it not track where I'm going? Okay, where is it on the map? It's not showing. It says Colt tanker trucks and deliver them to Falls End. Okay, but you're not showing me where to go. Go to world map.
Name's Jess Black. Name's Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill.
No, there's another one. That's not the one we were supposed to do. We're supposed to go do the gas. Wait, it's in Falls End. Just fast travel. Screw that. I don't want to go all the way over there. That's too much to fly all the way over there, bro. I mean, maybe for the watch time, but I can't do it, bro. It's too much. It takes way, way, way too long. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. Okay. For real. So let's go back. It says Agent's Gang is collecting every drop of fuel they can find, hijack, and bring some of their tankers to keep the resistance vehicles on the road. Okay, it says I gotta go capture them. Like, where are they at, though? I guess you gotta drive around and find them. Time for the copyright issues. Y'all know how YouTube work. Yeah, we're just off-roading pretty much to find some tanker trucks. Dude, the handling in this game for cars is so fun. Tanker. Yeah, you're screwed, and I'm gonna take your truck. And yeah, there you go. We're taking this straight to Falls. And that's good. Watch out. Imagine somebody shooting this tanker while I'm in it. I'm completely screwed. I blew up the other one. I don't care about the church music. There one, we need to go get another one. I need another car. Yay. Yo, you can slide in this game, dude. Some of these cars look normal as hell. Like for a Far Cry game, if you got the muscle cars, you have to drive, it looks so different. They didn't look like regular civilian vehicles, but like since this is technically a past civilian space, it makes sense. Which is a first in the series, I think. Cause all the other, dude, I'm sorry. Hello? Dang, I hit that cow. I'm sorry. Let me get your roadkill meat. Yeah. Dang, I need that car. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. I can't use it, right? Or is it still drivable in the water? Oh, maybe I can get it out of the water. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Nice. Okay. Come on. Are we still in Falls End? That's the point. Probably should turn around because we're going off into another area. The other truck will be in this area for sure. Ooh. I should have just did a U-turn. What the hell am I doing? Okay, let's go. Oh shit. Head right deep into Falls End, so we're gonna take a left somewhere. Take a left, take a right, two step, two step. Oh, Okay. Definitely back in Falls. Probably stuck. There's that. Keep on going. We might find one up this road somewhere, who knows. Dang, I died. Wow. My eyes.
Escape for issue seems to have been exaggerated. We'd heard there was an attempted arrest, but the sheriff's office released a statement saying any such action is waiting on legal clarification.
YouTube copyright. Alright, keep on going. Who's up here? Oh, I couldn't see anything. I couldn't see nothing. I don't know where the other tanker truck is. I knew I blew up one of them, so I'm missing one. I'm trying to figure out where it is. Okay. Whoa. What the fuck is this? Is that a flamethrower, dude? Oh. Oh my God. Whoa! Fudge! Whoa! Whoa! Damn! Oh my God! Run! 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 That's a flamethrower guy! Oh my God! Okay, what did I got? What did I got? Fuck your life. Oh, Oh my god, someone's already shooting at me. How dare you to come this way? Come on. I burned all this grass. It wasn't my fault. I was just trying to burn. Damn, that's petty. I fucked this whole place up. Okay, let's go. For real. What's up?
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Falls End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seeds make check on the resistance members at the Woodson Pig Farm out east.
Alright, cool. Back from them in some time. Me again. guess the fire has real world effects, so if you're caught in it, it can burn you too. You just gotta be careful using it. Okay. I don't know if there's a quicker way to find. I guess I'm not even in Falls End anymore. That's how far I drove away. That's crazy. Let's fast travel. Let's see if I can fast travel to that specific area. Maybe I can. Falls in will probably be the best spot to fast travel. Wait. Alright, let's go. I guess we're doing good cementarian. I couldn't find the other gas truck. Crap. Okay. Crazy, I can burn houses down. Okay, that's crazy, bro. Yo, the whole house on fire, bro. Burn it down. That sounds crazy. Yeah, burn it. Something like that. I got something. Whew. Alright, I need a gun. I mean, not a gun, I need a car. I do not have time for this. There we go. Jeez. Trying to kill me. Let's go. Just go, just go. Go, 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 go. I'm not trying to die on everybody. I'm just down a car. Keep killing myself. Like, what is wrong with me? I keep killing myself. It's so sad. But you know, zero deaths always. I never die in video games ever. Let's head on. Oh my goodness. I'm just taking L today. Trying to kill him. Let's go. That's what I'm saying, this game, like, I guess you gotta be careful, like, attack quietly. I did, I mean, they found me too quickly. It was ridiculous. I'm gonna figure it out. Take him down. What he's got. It'd probably be better for me right now.
For eternity.
Every time he's talking about burning somebody, I thought he saw me.
Okay,
we gotta be quiet for real, for real. Singing the church music, bro. Seems like no one's in the house.
Gotta find a better spot. Say yes to the Father. He will save you.
Gotcha. So let's go around. Stay down. Oh my goodness. Where's the other guy? Oh my goodness. The other one here. Save the resistance manual. Secure the wind part. I don't even know where the guy is. Okay. Where is he? Video. Thanks so much for checking out my videos as always, and
Deputies, it's Mary May over in Falls End. Just wanted to say you're doing one hell of a job. But Eden's Gate aren't the type to just sit around with their thumbs up their butt. When we push, they push back harder.
Alright guys,
John's
so
gonna send out everything he can to stop you.
To the next mission. So usually when I play Far Cry, I click the next map and then I click, you know, like I said, I clicked the square. So we're heading to the next place, which would be usually, so if I click the journal and I click the square for the lumber mill, I'm probably not gonna wanna drive all the way over there. So I'm gonna use this map to figure out where it's at for sure. Which here is where I'm at. So is there a fast travel section anywhere? Probably not, because I haven't been in this area yet. So I'm thinking maybe the best place for me fast travel is here. Anyways, yeah, because I can usually find a plane here. So that's the best part. You usually find a plane in this area. I think someone checked my system in my chat. I'm not sure, bro. Oh, what's up, Richard? What you doing, man? You doing alright? You doing good? I'm just doing some streaming tests on this channel. Since I can test it without anyone watching and viewing. And YouTube banned me from live streaming, so there's that.